And so I added a few more books to this my like book jar challenge that I decided to take a part of. I have the next few days off, and so I got a number of other things to read, but I decided I will pick three books, at least three books. It would have to be an ebook. So if I pick up one of the physical books, I'll put it back. But in this challenge, I can do it up to three times for a replacement. So, first, first one is a tarot one. Yeah, that one. Okay, so this one I'm going to exchange. So this is a physical book. So let's see. Okay, so Candle Magic one. So, and then book three. Okay, so a fiction book, The Evil Queen. So those would be the three that I will try and read between July 1st today and July 5th. So, along with the other things that I have planned out, so at least I have three books that I am knocking off my to-be-read pile. So, I got my first ones, so we'll see how I do, and yeah, happy readings.